Say hi, Sarah. If you're gonna be camera shy, this walk's not gonna work very well for you.
This is a start. The Loveland Arenacross crosswalk. We're starting from Durango, Colorado. It's a little cold here. It's a little chilly. Hopefully it's not as cold as Loveland. Come to light. We are here in the pit area getting ready to sign in. Sarah's very nervous. I'm about to turn over all the camera duties to Sarah. She keeps saying she doesn't know what she's doing. She doesn't know what's interesting. She's very nervous about being in front of the camera. But you just narrate. Bring people on a journey with you. Okay. Show them what's going on. Make them feel like they're here.
Track back here.
Kyle, what are we doing?
They just opened the track up for track walk. So we're checking it out.
Nice. How do you feel about today's race?
Feeling good so far.
Well, that's good.
Yeah. How are you feeling?
Great.
Cool. I'm a little nervous. A little nervous. But that's pretty normal. It happens at every race.
That just was... It's so much tighter than I thought it was.
Yeah?
It's really difficult. And the gearing is so hard. Second gear feels like you're gonna kill it. That bike is just way too powerful for that little track. I got it figured out on the last lap.
Nice.
We'll see. I just don't want to be behind anybody. It's very sketchy behind anybody, so gotta start.
So I got a little bit unlucky with my race order. I am race 19 and 21. How do you feel about that?
Good.
Good? You think I'm gonna be okay?
Yeah.
All right, nice.
Ready? There we go. All right, thanks. You 450 intermediate? Oh yeah? Nice. Sweet. that I wind up next to. He's a really nice guy. I've been talking to him all day. He went down in the whoops and had to be carried out in a stretcher, so that kind of messed with me a little. Put a damper on the evening a little bit, hope he's okay. And that intermediate, the next race in intermediate class, I really wasn't in the right mindset. I met up with my cousin Dakota, hadn't seen him in years after the race, so that was pretty cool. Found a cool taco joint right down the road. Vlog update. Finished qualifying. There's a lot more people here than yesterday, like twice as many. I ended up fifth in my heat race in 450 novice, which put me like ninth or 10th gate pick for the main. There's gonna be like 20 guys on the main there, so that should get pretty interesting. And then in the 30 plus, there were also two heats. Finished second in that one, so I'll have third or fourth gate pick. Feeling more comfortable today, kind of getting used to it, a little bit more relaxed, didn't pump up as bad. Dakota showed up again to help. He's already helping other people with their bikes. Looks pretty good. Hopefully they get that fixed for the main. Let's see, where is Sarah? Let's go find her. Found her. There she is. Just chilling, keeping warm. Wave to the fans. All like 30 of them. All right, main events, and then we're out of here. So go get some food. I've got about 4 or 5 hours before I have to race again, so we're gonna lock her up and see what happens tonight. Going to check out the results. A little bit of a rough night, second night. Not the results I like to post, but I made it to the mains. I didn't die. So we'll see how we did. I'm thinking we're like a 10th and a what? 10th and a 6th.
I'm gonna go find a tag.
Okay, sounds good. Definitely getting reacquainted to Arenacross. A little bit of a learning curve there.
I got more
comfortable. Just did get good starts.
Too, but I feel bad for
him. All right, you found it? Ooh, ouch. 11th out of 17, 18, and 6th. Oh, man. Oh, well. We'll live to fight another day. Do it again in 2 weeks, right?
Is that?
Exactly. It's Sunday morning. We're headed out of Denver. Sarah's still cold. But it would not be an exit from Denver or a trip to Denver without a stop at City O' City. She's so happy. What are you gonna get?
I don't know yet.
Oh yeah? This is the most excited I've seen you the entire trip. It's like I just told you we're going to Disneyland.
It's amazing.
It is amazing. We're at City O' City. I know, when I told Sarah we were going, it was like I told her we were going to Disneyland. She was so excited.
Oh my God, you guys are good. That
would have been. How's your savory waffle?
I haven't even ate it.
Let's get the reaction. Give me the first bite.